in the month of Kislev. I received news of my homeland Jerusalem broken and burned, leaving my heart in much the same condition. So I now turn to God, the only hope for the restoration of these walls and the healing of our hearts. I was cupbearer to the king.
God, please, please, please restore life into these broken walls, burned as they are. God, please, please, please restore life into these broken walls, burned as they are. Oh Lord, God of heaven, we need be forgiven the great and awesome God who keeps his covenant of love with those who do what's right. Please hear our prayer with your eyes and ears. We're so sorry, Lord, for our unfaithfulness. Forgive us, restore us, and make us yours. God, please, please, please restore life into these broken walls, burned as they are. God, please, please, please restore life into these broken walls, burned as they are. God, please, please, please restore life into these broken walls, burned as they are. 'Cause we can't do this on our own, and we can't restore like you, Lord.
On the 25th day, in the month of Elul, the wall was completed,